My name is Lar.
A sun hunter.
I speak for them.
I don't care who speaks, as long as they do the listening.
We are surprised to see you.
You think me a traitor? Because for the moment I throw my lot in with the cattle, but you should know better than anyone. I have no allegiances, only an enemy.
Is that how you justify your thievery?
I'm taking action. Unlike you, who lurk in your chamber, paralyzed by a truce that has lasted centuries and has now been broken. You have grown indolent. What became of the ancients from the old world? The rest of the seven?
We have not had any contact with them.
My guess is that he destroyed them before coming to the new world. And now he's come here to finish the job. Satrakian may be a thief, but he's a fighter, which is more than can be said for the lot of you.
We want to know what you've learned from the Lumen.
Of course you do. You want to know if our search for the Master's demise might also bring about your demise as well. The book is not yet deciphered. We still have much work to do.
You will share with us what you have found.
You would be wise not to threaten me, your only ally in this war. I am not your servant. I am your best hope. Fortunately for you, your enemy and mine is the same.